Hey, I'm Parker. Welcome back to Tech Talk Tuesday. Today, we're going to be covering broken authentication as part of our mini-series on viruses, which is tips on how to avoid vulnerabilities in both your code and overall infrastructure to cyber attacks. What do I mean by broken authentication? Well, that's basically where you have an entity and you have your system. This entity is not authorized to access your system, yet somehow the entity still gains access. I'm not going to explain why that's bad. That should be pretty obvious. The first tip I have for you is session management. What you want to do is you want to make sure that your session ID is not in the URL, and you also want to make sure that you're strict as possible with your sessions. So if a user logs out, if they time out, you want to make sure that that session becomes invalid so it can't be shared later. It should really act as an actual session and not as a potential password. Which brings us to tip two, which is good password practices. When possible, you want to enforce that they're not common passwords, such as ABC123. They're not default username password. And if possible, you want to make sure you can enforce multi-factor authentication. The third tip is going to be limiting invalid authentication attempts. So one way I've seen this done is, I don't know if they still do this, but previously, at the very least, iPhones used to have it where if you put in the wrong password too many times, then you would have to wait 10 seconds before your next attempt, 30 seconds, a minute, 5 minutes, an hour, etc. Another way I've seen this done is with banks. If you put in your PIN too many times wrong on your credit card or debit card, then your card actually gets locked and you have to go back to the bank to get that unlocked. There's a ton of different ways to handle this, but those are two examples. As I've always said, I really recommend doing your own reading on this. We don't really have enough time to go into too much detail on this topic, but we will be linking the OWASP page on broken authentication, which kind of brings us to a question that we have for you guys. Would you be interested in seeing some longer formatted videos, such as like 5-10 minutes, something like that, so that we could really go into detail on these topics? Let us know in the comments. Nonetheless, my name is Parker. This has been Tech Talk Tuesday. Thanks for watching and stay safe.